suspected drunk driver hit a teenager while she was crossing the street in Choyas Vu. This happened just after 7 o'clock tonight. San Diego police say that the 15-year-old was crossing at 47th Street and Hilltop Drive right near Gompers Preparatory Academy. Witnesses say the girl flew about 10 feet when the truck crashed into her. Her injuries were not critical. Police gave the driver a field sobriety test and determined he had been drinking. The driver was taken into custody.